In this video, I will show you a better way of adding pictures to your Word document using VBA macros. I made a video like this before, but this macro has been improved since the last version, because it allows you to customize the caption for each image. Instead of saying image 1, plus the name of the image, you are able to customize the text. So instead of image 1, you can write anything you want in English or the language of your choice.